actually didn't play any Smash. That was the first time all of it. Just going to do all of the loading. That was our night. Oh, you didn't hear me? That's not good. But what about now? What about now? Where's the camera? There. The audio was coming in through the capture and mixer. Wait, how is that? Do I have to just keep playing until I win? It's pretty intense. I might have to go back to the default difficulty. So I don't spend a freaking year and a half on this game. That's pretty low. Okay. That can be fixed. Like that. Just by turning everything up. Switch. Yeah. Alright, so the default difficulty was here. Let me go back to that. I'm gonna be a baby. Do it automatic. And I'm gonna take the highest top speed. It's still really low? Okay. That can still be amended. Boom. Things are changing here, man. Things are changing. I know I'm up now. There you go. How's that? Now you're gonna have to turn me down. Okay. Damn chat delay. All right, sick. Here we go. 8.5 minutes in. The run is actually starting. Ready, set, go. So you couldn't hear me before normal, but thank you very much for the sub. Really appreciate it. Also, I don't know if you heard my LD Goldeneye story. I just pressed every C button and it did nothing. Oh, I can change the music! Alright, I'll let y'all pick. So, I don't like this one. Feeling this one either. Whoa. Q. yo, the dude just went onto the wrong side of the road. So did that guy. What's wrong with these people? Like, I understand, dot a yellow line, say legal to pass. But yeah, so there was one night where LD came over and we didn't play Smash Brothers at all. All we did was do a full playthrough of 00 Agent on GoldenEye. We just traded it off, like, one level at a time. We even did freaking Aztec. Not cool. Okay, there's my HUD. Get out of my face. Yo, default difficulty? It's pretty easy. I say that as I wrecked. Oh my god, what are we in San Francisco still? Holy crap, I'm like, can't even see the turns. I am just going full speed the whole time, so there's that. Oh, I remember this song because of that. I totally forgot about that. That's so good. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Yo, also, if anyone can figure this out, why my chat turned white on OBS, that would be awesome. Just like, I don't know where it did. I'm even using the link for the dark theme. Yeah, Aztec Double Agent is wild, dude. I've beaten it on 00 so many times, and it never gets easier. I don't do, like, the speedrun strat. It's transparent by default. So you're saying I could just use the regular pop-out link, and it should, like, the regular pop-out HTML, like, web address, and it should work? Oh. Oh, off-road's bad. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what changed, because I've been using the exact same link the whole time, and today it's just white. Also, no, I'm not going to ignore that gigantic crater I just jumped over. Like, what the hell? Where did that come from? I didn't see that on the way to ODS. There's another! Boogie. Checkpoint. Alright, that turn. That was a turn. Oh, there are my different views. No, I'm using a browser source. Yeah, it's just a browser source, and it's just the literal web address of Chat Pop Out.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame. Ready? Set? Go!
Oh, baby, we're in the forest. Holy crap. Yeah, that's where you are. Dude, how did people test this and say, nah, nobody's gonna have seizures? Oh man, this is gonna get rough. I'm like trying to stay on my side of the road and worry about oncoming traffic, but I don't know if there's gonna be any. Oh, come on, I have that. I'll stick with this view. Yo, come on. Get out of the way. Oh, they're so far ahead now. Wreck those girls, though. New hot time.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Oh, let's do it again.
Ready, set, go!
I guess I have to win. Yeah, so check this out. I'm literally using the road signs. To know what's coming up. It's hilarious. Because sometimes, like here, there's two turns. It's hard to make them, though. You'll stick the eye. Yeah, now you're getting wrecked, dude. I'm not gonna hit a car for like a year and a half this time. No. Back off, dude. No! I think the guy behind me got trucked by me. Boom. Run to the girls. Yeah, chat thing's really annoying. It looks so bad.
Hall of Fame.
It's so good. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to start using Streamlabs because it worked before and now it doesn't.
Ready, set, go!
Yeah, Streamlabs is pretty great though. Another thing that's great, actually, if you scroll down, I think my top panel right now is for Nerd or Die. They have like tons of stream assets and stuff, even some free ones. As far as like alert animations and graphics and bars and that kind of stuff. Even like full overlays. Oh crap. I was doing so well too. Alright, the red car. Is that the shortest course ever? We're playing the. Okay. Cool. Have fun. How many courses are. I was kind of hoping to just knock this out. Checkpoint. I've been driving for 10 seconds. 20 seconds. So many cops on this road, and no one's stopping me. This is not how I tell my students to drive. Bluegrass boogie, man. Crap. No! No!
Damn it.
But it's a new hot time.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Come out every time I change gears. Crap. Come on. That was the problem. Wrong song. Jesus, people. Control is very sensitive. Jesus. This time again. Got it this time. Suckers. Can I get out of California? Damn.
Ready, set, go! Whoa, that's valid.
So, if this were like real life, this road would be really straight. Put some turns like that. Gotta get out of that way, man. Alright, so gotta stay.
No!
Luckily, I think my opponent rear-ended me there.
Hurry up!
Well, I don't have to do that again. The train thing was crazy. Yeah, it's definitely the best song. TSA pre-check interview. to prove that I'm not a terrorist. I just righted the bus. Everybody. Alright, where is the chat box? I do remember from this game is when you're in like Iowa or something, bugs stick to your windshield. Actually, utility poles on the side of the highway are a breakaway. They're designed to break. So you don't just instantly die if you fall asleep and hit one. They definitely slow you down enough that you will not win the race. Come on. Get there. Oh my god, crap. We gotta do it again. Brasil! Oh, hey, we're in Iowa. Get out of here. No. I don't know how I didn't hit that guy. Small miracles. Not like this. So the chat thing should be working now. Let's see if it does. Someone should just spam chat real quick. Bound to happen. Locked into one side here. Yeah, we're out. Oh crap. Dude, I remember that from a million years ago. Oh my god. You're completely. Oh, never mind. I'm just driving the other way. Alright, I'm gonna spam chat real quick. Hey, the stuff does show up. But it scrolls up on Streamlabs. Interesting. I'll have to tweak that.
Hall of Fame.
And then it disappears. Need the bass line. Oh damn. I feel like going off the road almost slows me down more than hitting something. Just messed up. Chat fixed.
Ready, set, go.
It actually doesn't let you change the radio right away. Too busy playing with the radio. Come on. Where are we? I didn't see. Yo, we're in DC. What? I saw the cherry blossoms. But I didn't think there was any way we made it across the country. Did we really cruise the USA? In only 46 minutes? This is not what the road looks like here. Tunnel actually existed. All the dollar signs. What? Damn, we just skipped like half the country. Wait, they got second?
Welcome to the Hall of Fame.
All right, I did it, guys. 47.50. Marking it. Stop trying to freaking auto format. It's killing me here. Plain text. 47.50. Alright guys, I did it. I'm gonna shut it down for the night. Thanks for tuning in. Fun as always. Have a good night. I have to get up early. So I will catch you all later.